a general license that will enable American businesses to invest across the economy, allow citizens access to international trade markets, and dollar-based transactions.
I'm not held in parliamentary by-election, no. Announced that the government's first batch of rare earth processes totaling over 10,000 tons, totaled over 10,000 tons in 12 months. China supplies over 90% of the world's rare. Says that many fishermen use it to communicate with their families and friends for free. More than 30,000 access terminals and forwarding systems. Has also provided services related to navigation, vessel monitoring, and emergency rescue.